Sometimes people buy coins and later feel that they didn't quite get what they paid for. And if that happens, you might even consider filing a coin lawsuit. But here are some things you may want to do to resolve issues before going to an attorney. If I were you, the first thing I would do is go back to the company you bought your coins from and go to the top. I can't speak for every coin dealer, but I know that when we get a call from someone who's upset, it matters to me, and I work to resolve their issues. Next, I would contact the Better Business Bureau. They are pros at resolving conflicts and are there to help. I'd also consider contacting a coin organization where the dealer is a member. Reputable dealers are members of coin organizations. As a last resort, I might go to your state's attorney general. In many matters, they can help also. If you have additional questions or just want to find out more about buying or selling gold and rare coins, check out our website or call us for more information.